Now, the look of excitement, the look of mystery this fall on CBS.
Get on with it. Get on with it, Beaufort.
Get him. Immersion time, 3 hours, 54 minutes.
About average for a very stubborn man.
Well, shall we look into Mr. Hennessy?
Get on with it.
As soon as we checked his papers and saw he was intelligence, we put out a hotline for 5-0.
That's just the way we found him, sir. We didn't touch a thing.
I found this down the beach, about 50 yards. Watch, wallet, clothes. Nothing missing, everything neatly folded. Looks like he went for a morning swim and just didn't make it.
Wrong. Hennessy couldn't swim.
Beads of white stuff, right?
Yes, that's right. Beads of white stuff.
Eyes, ears, and nose sealed with this stuff. Why?
When you find out, tell me.
Hawaii 5-0, a thrilling new action series to hold your imagination. Filmed entirely on location in the fabulous 50th state. Starring Jack Lord as Steve McGarrett, head of a special state police unit in Hawaii.
Intelligence.
Book him.
Wait a minute. You can't do that. Book him.
This is the setting. Exotic. Captivating. This is the man on the move. Tough. Shrewd. A cop who cares. Here is drama that could only happen in Hawaii, where the mysterious blends dangerously with the beautiful.
How? How did they get to it? How do they do it? How do I know? Well, you should know you're a cop. It was your job to protect her, to keep her alive. Your job. I put you in charge.
You want me to say I blew it? All right, I blew it. I blew it!
Look, Steve, I was with her every second. And when I wasn't there, Kono or Chin-Ho was. Nothing, nobody got close to her. The food she ate, one of us tasted it first. If she wanted a candy bar out of a machine, I took the first bite.
The 5-0 unit includes James MacArthur as Danny, Zulu as Kono, and Cam Fong as Chin-Ho Kelly. Hawaii, where we reach out and touch 2 of the 3 billion people on Earth. 5-0, the men who are called when danger reaches a top priority level.
His hands! His hands! In his hands!
Thank you.
Hawaii 5-0, your number to call for thrilling action, fascinating drama, and suspense. See it Thursday nights this fall here in the Winner's Circle on CBS.
There they are, the newest and the brightest, joining television's most popular lineup. The lineup with the look of laughter. The look of excitement. The look of something special. The look of a winner. It all starts Monday, September 23rd, when this channel opens a brand new season in the Winner's Circle.